When the New York Philharmonic came to me and asked me to write a piece, they said, can it be a New York story? This idea was brewing in the back of my mind. It's just kind of coincidental. Partly because I walked by the Triangle Shirtwaist Factory site right in Greenwich Village in downtown New York. I had been thinking about the garment workers for years. You read what happened there, that 146 died in this tragic fire. Immediately that came to mind.
What's really exciting about working with Julie is that she has a real sense of adventure in her work and a desire to push herself and push the form.
It's an incredibly humbling way of working in pieces like this that talk about the way we live and treat each other.
Writing the piece was beyond inspiring. As I delved further and further into the subject, I just learned so much about what incredible women they were, intelligent and curious and fearless. The first movement is immigration. These people came here and went pretty much off the boat into these factories. And there was a real resistance to letting people in, not unlike there is today.
I'm an immigrant myself. I'm from the Netherlands. It's a powerful feeling for me to be part of this.
A musician would stop me in the hall and say, I came here from the Ukraine, and this was my journey here. They also emigrated.
Already, we have people inspiring each other within the piece, very much like these women been demanding change. And I think that that is very universal, the idea of sovereignty.
They were really heroic. They got up from their job and went out to the streets to protest. And the change came about because of their efforts. Labor laws were changed, fire code was put into existence. Without the protest, the tragedy itself would not have made change. These young women are very close to the age of the women who perished in this fire. And here you have them in front of you. You don't know they're in the piece, you don't know they're coming. And this image of seeing all of them enter the hall and overwhelm the aisles and then overwhelm the stage was absolutely remarkable.
The quality of the children chorus is just amazing. If you see and hear these young ladies, there is a lot of hope.
What Julie did so beautifully was actually celebrating women's industry and voices.
This country has been built up by these people. And so we owe them a lot, and especially these women.
Sometimes it takes a big shock and a big loss of life to have people wake up. So while it's very much a New York story, it's a story for all people working and realize that we're all human and we're all in this together.